commissioned by the James Madison University Orchestra and its director, Dr. Robert D. McCashin, Fantasia on We Three Kings was written as a serious concert piece for the holiday season. The melody is introduced in fragments over a haunting orchestration. After a short pause, the entire melody is presented by the oboe, who is later joined by the rest of the woodwinds and strings. Several harmonic treatments lead to a powerful brass fanfare as the woodwinds outline the melody with a rhythmic ostinato. A second carol, What Child Is This?, is introduced briefly, then emerges into a brilliant counter melody. I like to think of this piece as We Three Kings meets The Rite of Spring and Victory at Sea. You are in for a treat.
Pull the background, put it in the paper crowns so you can get both.